Today, we will see what to do if the Wi-Fi of your iPhone keeps disconnecting when it is locked or when it goes to sleep mode. Now, the first thing what you can do is you can go to settings here, scroll down, go to general, go to reset, select reset network settings, and then you need to enter the passcode and then reset the network. After you reset the network, just check if the Wi-Fi of your iPhone stops disconnecting when it goes to the sleep mode or when it is locked. The other thing what you will do is you will go to settings, you will go to Wi-Fi, you will tap on this eye icon here, you will make sure that this auto join option is enabled. Also, what you can do is you can select this option forget this network and then forget, and you need to again connect your Wi-Fi again. Check if after doing this the problem is resolved. The last thing what we can do is you can go to settings here, we will go to privacy, location services, we will scroll down, go to system services, and if I scroll down, there is an option here, Wi-Fi networking. I can disable this option here and then I can check if this will resolve the issue. Hopefully now your iPhone Wi-Fi will not disconnect when it goes to the sleep mode. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.